see it driving away.
Now it's the same truck for REC and Red?
Yep.
But you argue with me.
I was almost sure of it.
It'll be like
don't have to back that far.
Well, it's close.
Okay.
Between that track, I'm just dead.
Almost locked it in place.
Okay, we need to be up a bit more.
Dude,
that
was good. Are you still filming?
I gotta film you doing it. The white and blue looks good together.
Aaron Millier from Aaron, Saskatchewan.
Thanks, Aaron. How long have you had the trailer, Aaron?
Well, just about a week and a half, 2 weeks.
What did you used to use?
I used to use that wagon right there. I got better
things to do. Okay. What's the biggest difference you've seen?
Well, like we can haul probably 3 loads in the time that it took us to bring one in with that one. So that's made a big difference. And it's definitely saved my tractor because I'm not having to run back and forth with the tractor all the time because we only have one. So I think that's made the biggest difference for us.
Yeah, a little easier on tractor tires too.
Well, and see, she doesn't know how to drive the tractor, but this way she can help me because she can drive the truck. So that way I have company all day too.
And how many bales do you haul if you get a decent day in?
I hope you get 120 in today. And that'll probably be in About 7 hours. We've been doing 3 or 4 loads after work every day, and that's in usually less than 2 hours. So.
What kind of haul are you doing? How many miles?
It's only about 3 kilometers, so it's fairly short haul. But this is ideal because we can utilize the farm truck. It's so much easier than driving the tractor all the time. I'm really happy with it. It's easy to unload. I thought maybe it might be hard for us because we're so small, but we have no trouble unloading it at all. And resetting it, no problem at all. So, no, we're very happy. Glad I got the tan bale because when we started off, like, you know, when we're first, sometimes we have a little trouble getting going, like, you know, with the gas engine. And so I wouldn't have wanted 12. I don't know. It would have been too much for the truck. Everybody's trying to talk me into buying a hay hiker, and which maybe would have been a great idea. But at first, I would have to use my tractor all the time. And second, when I phoned about horsepower for those things, my tractor was too low in horsepower. And the guy said, you can use it, but if you're going on hills or anything like that, even small hills, you're really going to be working that tractor. So... And then my other alternative was to buy another tractor. So I think I did my research. Like, I think I got what was probably the least expensive and the most user-friendly for me. And I did some research. I mean, Glenn thought I just you know, did it on a whim. But, I mean, I talked to Tom, like, in the spring about them. And then I looked at the hay hikers, and I looked at my options of having a second tractor, the cost of that, and still continuing to use this. So I wasn't unhooking and hooking all the time. This just seemed to be the best thing for me right now. I'm happy with my decision. And she sure was, like, you know, and she's actually been willing to help. So that in itself has been a bonus. Like, when I was running that one, she wouldn't.
No, I hated that thing. I was like,
well, it was because she doesn't drive the tractor, so there wasn't anything really she could do. You know, as I had to hook and unhook the tractor and use it all the time. I couldn't use the truck because I had nothing to load on one end. You know, so you had to use a tractor all the time. So this one, I mean, I can just leave the tractor in the field, and when I come home from work, I zip in the Chevy, pop into the Dodge, and I go. And we usually get, you know, we've been getting 3 loads mostly. One night we got 4, but, you know, 3 loads mostly.
Well, one night we were really on the ball, though.
Yeah, there's been the odd time that things have really gone slick. We haven't had too many problems.
Good.
And we got home a little earlier that day, too.